a white Christmas.
Hey guys, so I'm home with my family and it's Christmas Eve, and I thought it would be fun to document today and show you guys what my Christmas Eve looks like. I'm starting off the morning with this avocado toast that I made. I'm so excited about this. It's just avocados, onions, tomatoes, and then tofu. So I finished wrapping all my Christmas gifts except for one, and I wanted to show you what I'm putting together because I'm really excited about it. So I have one more gift for my mom, and I'm putting together like a little gift box, and let me show you what I have. These are the things that I'm going to put in the gift box. So just to go through it real quick, I have this selenite crystal, I have some Palo Santo, which is used for energy clearing. I have this Tulsi extract, which is also called holy basil, and it's used a lot in Ayurvedic medicine. There's so many health benefits to this, you can look it up if you're interested. But I got this from Kauai Pharmacy, which is this organic farm in Hawaii, and I just think my mom will really appreciate that. So I've got that. I have some lavender-scented incense. Also some matches to go with that. And then I got this handmade necklace on Etsy. Let me open this to show you because it's so pretty. The necklace is this upside down crescent moon, and I think it's so pretty, and my mom mentioned wanting a necklace like this. So I went on Etsy and this was my favorite one that I saw. So I got her that. If you're interested in buying this, it's from the shop called Simple Little Things Co. And the shop has so many pretty necklaces and other pieces of jewelry, so definitely check them out if you're interested. This is the box that I'm gonna put everything in, and this is just a plain wooden box that I got from the craft store, and it was actually unfinished, so I painted it this gray color. It's Thunder Gray, folk art brand, and it's really pretty. I love how this turned out. So I'm gonna put some paper shreds in the bottom of this and then arrange everything. This is how the box turned out, and I'm so happy with it. I think my mom will love it. I would be so excited to get this, so I think she will be too. Also, I was trying to figure out how to wrap this because obviously there's no cover, it's an open box. So I could put it in another box, but I was thinking maybe just wrap it in this Free People reusable bag. And I think that's cute. I mean, I know it's not super Christmassy, but it's really pretty, and I think it goes better with this than any Christmas wrapping. Now I'm going to get dressed and make myself look presentable for the day. For my outfit, I'm not going to wear anything too fancy today since we're just kind of staying around the house, but I'm going to wear this burgundy velvet skirt and then just a plain black long sleeve shirt. This is my sister, and she made these cat ears for Christmas. How did you make them?
Hot glue and wreath stuff. And they're bells.
Really cute. And then I did a cat eye on her. Let's see. Close your eyes. I tried. Yeah. My sister has a YouTube channel where she does a lot of art, so I will link that down below if you want to go check that out. And now I need to finish getting ready. Here's the finished look. I kept it pretty natural, but I like it. And here's my outfit. Thank you. Ollie is laying in my Christmas wrapping mess. Ollie.
He's very photogenic.
Yeah. You should be a model, Ollie. Oh, he's been having a snack on my sage.
Get a zoom in on the ham.
No. Oh, this is a vegan channel.
People don't want it. They don't want it.
Merry Christmas.
What's this?
Cheers.
Cheers.